Hi, I'm Gabby Logan, and these are your Rock TV announcements. Monday, February 18th, will be the first day of third trimester. Students should report directly to homeroom. Homeroom assignments will be posted throughout the building. The junior class would like to invite you to dine at Boomba's any Thursday in February. Proceeds will help lower the cost of prom tickets. You must have a printed coupon. Coupons can be found on the lunchroom tables and with Mrs. Holt and Mr. Morse.
Valentine's Day is just around the corner.
And we're looking to spread some love.
Aww.
So today we're going to be going around saying pickup lines.
Yo.
Hey, I'm lacking some vitamin U. Do I know you?
No.
Because you look like my next boyfriend.
Oh, I'm in a relationship.
There seems to be something wrong with my phone. It doesn't have your number in it.
Okay.
Hi.
Okay.
So how does it feel to be the most handsome boy in the room? Hey, can you hold this for me? Excuse me? On a scale of 1 to 10, you're a 9, and I'm the one you need.
Yes?
I seem to have lost my number. Can you give me yours?
No, thank you. Hi, Westfield. I'm here with Mrs. Wheeler, going to be asking 7 questions. How long have you been teaching?
23 años.
If you could have the absolute and total truth to one question, what would it be?
Why am I here?
That's a deep question. What's your favorite trend that's currently coming back?
My least favorite is the high-waisted pants. Oh, the long sweaters, the long baggy sweaters.
If you could only listen to one song for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Something Madonna. Just like a prayer. Something like that.
What's the most beautiful place you've ever been?
Italy.
Where in Italy?
Florence.
What's your spirit animal?
A dog. And Mr. Albert, Coach Albert, who is now gone, he's also a minister. He gave me my spirit animal. It's a golden retriever. Aww. It's by looks and not behavior, but it could be behavior too.
And lastly, what's your go-to dance move?
Oh, this is from Miss Feckety. I think it's raise the roof.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Roger Wentz. Today I'll be asking people whether they will be my Valentine or not. Will you be my Valentine?
No.
No.
Sure.
Sure.
Yeah. No. No.
My Valentine?
Yeah, sure. Oh, no, yeah, sure, why not?
My Valentine?
Yes.
No.
Why? Why don't you want to be my Valentine? Will you be my Valentine? They just laughed at me. Hey, will you be my Valentine? Hey,
yes. Are you serious?
Yes. We go.
I love you.
Will you be my Valentine?
No.
Why?
I don't know.
Will you be my Valentine?
Dude, you know it.
Will you be my Valentine?
No.
You, Ryan Wilkes, be my Valentine?
No.
Will you be my Valentine?
Gladly, yes.
Yes, yes!
You complete me.
Anyone be my Valentine? Anyone? Anyone, no?
Will you be my Valentine?
Absolutely.
Will you be my Valentine?
No.
Will you be my Valentine?
Of course, Roger.
Just shut up. You had me at hello.
Will you be my Valentine?
Yeah.
Will you be my Valentine?
Thank you.
happy, be right, be you. Have a fantastic Friday, Westfield.